of the empty battles I once craved. I wander, outcast, while my tribe curses the gods who abandoned us. Our home is in ruins, yet I stand firm. 6 days ago, the falling star struck the town of Tristram. The dead rose in its wake. What evil is this? Could it be what I have sought these long years? A foe worthy of my blade? This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near. Smiles on me. I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
More fury. Not enough fury.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
I came here to study the fall of old Tristram.
Zachary. May the gods who abandoned us come to your aid.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the fallen star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
I need fury!
This is killing business!
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will send them back to their graves. I will save your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Quill themes. A nest must be nearby.
To test my skill.
More fury. Not enough fury. have blessed me. I need fury. More fury. Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons.
Secrets.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Captain Dalton!
Thank you.
Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Need more time. Another poor soul. Cathedral, the fallen star side. Still recharging. Ready yet. Need more time.
keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
I gain new strength. I need fury. Not enough fury. Once the captain of King the Oryx army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine.
even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
I need fury.
Foul minions, stay back! Back! May this ledge hold. The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
More fury.
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I have need of your knowledge, Deckard Cain. Leah will be happy that you live.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have honored my pledge to Leah and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Uncle, you're alive!
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
The ancients rest in strength.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Heydrig. He knows of its whereabouts. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
As the shepherd watches over his flock, so shall I care for those...
Come a monarch whose rule begins in blood.
I have some new items that
I've got to promise me you'll take good care of whatever I sell you.
Please. Spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has a standing.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
Hey, come over here.
Not enough fury.
My friend! I'm sorry.
This must be done.
Ah!
I love. Forgive me.
Heydrich! Help me!
Not ready yet.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Heydrich Amon.
Heydrich, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown.
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Sure, I may do business with some unsavory types, but I pass the savings on to you.
More fury.
not enough fury. I've gained new power.
This will be a good thing.
Still recharging. Not ready yet. I need fury. Still recharging.
Volcathos, guide my hand.
Thank you.
need more time.
Ready yet? Charging. More time. Still recharging.
on the right path, the crown must be near.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I need to go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms. Leoric's crown has been reforged.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the fallen star.
Death may be upon us all soon.
Dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love. You did everything you could. Our time together meant more than words can say. But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress. Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset this world. My final wish is that you find your path. Love always. Mira.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
Charging.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. Great sorrow. I ran him through.
Not ready yet.
Thank you.
will enjoy this.
Need more time.
Maintain your incantations. You will soon turn. Your magic is weakening. I am free.
I must wait longer.